Welcome to the New Black Quick Tips. Today I'm going to show you how to add details on your image thanks to AI. Just click on Retouch to open the Studio panel. You can also open it by clicking on the image and then clicking the Retouch button. Now let's upload a new image. Mask the area with the brush where you want to add or replace something. For example, let's add sunglasses here. Then describe in the replacement field what it is. Here, let's just write sunglasses. Processing takes approximately 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, now let's change these shoes to black sneakers. Okay, and finally, I would like to add black gloves. That's it for this quick tip.